Now you don't even know it. We turn up in the club, you don't even know it. Got a hundred bottles coming, you don't even know it. We came,
all right, y'all. We got Nephew in the building.
That's right.
And what we gonna do? We gonna go on and drop Nephew's track. We gonna see now. I'm telling y'all, I ain't heard it. I heard it once. I liked it. I told him to send it to me. He sent it to me.
Yeah.
So, but without any further ado, please welcome Nephew to the show, man.
That's right.
All right, y'all. All right, we're gonna give him a round of applause. Nephew, tell the people about yourself.
What up, man?
What's up, man?
Nephew, man. West Side Nephew. Nephew, the originator. I started off. I grew up in the West End of Louisville. You know what I'm saying? 38th Street, from 38th Street to the park. My pops was a music staple here in Louisville. You know what I'm saying? His Louisville Sluggers compilation was very important to the city of Louisville. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
My sister's now one of the hottest R&B artists in the city of Louisville right now. Shout out to KB.
Okay. KB, that's Corey Black.
Yeah.
For those that don't know, Corey's taking off. Next up.
So, you know, I started off, man, I was an artist. Then I toned down for a while and started being a hype man. I don't work with every artist in the city.
Okay.
At one point, I did some touring stuff and show stuff with Kenzo, a couple different artists as far as being like a hype man. All
right. For those that don't know, Kenzo, the Shiz.
Yeah. Back when the Shiz record was popping, I formed a relationship with John Wall and Kenzo back then.
Okay.
Actually, John Wall's 18th birthday, it was when he first heard the Shiz and he was going crazy. It was a big party down in Lexington at Club 220 for his birthday. All
right.
So,
and when you're talking John Wall, you talking about the basketball player?
Yeah, I'm talking about the basketball player. That's my little bro.
The little dude that always be getting knocked down. tell John Wall, man. Now, this is a true story. I'm going to tell you. Tell John Wall, they say he's fast and all that.
Yeah.
I was just as fast as him, if not faster. To tell him if he can go back and watch some YouTubes of Ice when I was on that court,
yeah,
faster than him. And tell him if he won't challenge me, holler at me.
I know you'll give him his run for his money. I'm pretty sure
not now. I'm talking about taking the 20-year-old, you know, 20-year-old Ice versus the 18-year-old John Wall. I would have got him.
We need a hologram game or something.
Yeah. I'm going to get that hook up, and I got him.
Yeah, so I sat back for a while and did the hype man thing, and I was a party promoter. I did a lot of parties here locally with DJ Carl. Okay. I also worked
Shout out to Lil Carl.
I worked with 323 DBE. We had a successful party.
Doing better every day.
For a couple years. You know, those are still my guys. You know, much love to Lil A. You can tell the stories from where we've been around each other since we was children. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
5 and 6 years old, him and Tony, you know. But more recently here, I kind of got back into being an artist. I'm working with a couple different artists from my neighborhood that I grew up with. You know,
okay, so kind of like giving back?
Yeah. Not necessarily giving back because we're all around the same age, but we kind of like came together. I got the Kings Music Group.
Okay. So y'all networking, basically.
Yeah. Okay, we got a network.
Because that's the problem that a lot of artists are saying. That's a big sore,
yeah,
you know, that sticks out. When you mention Louisville, a lot of people be like, they got dope artists, but they don't stick together. They're like crabs in a bucket.
For sure. You know, a lot of people look at it like that, but when they look at me, they say, damn, you everywhere, man. You know, you do everything. You with Jamarcus, you know what I'm saying? That's my bro, get well soon, you know. That's my main man, you know. So they see me with him, and they see me on stage with him. Then they turn around, and they'll see me on stage with, you know what I'm saying, another artist that I'm working with, you know what I'm saying, because I always been in the background doing production and behind-the-scenes tour work and hyping shows and helping different artists with their stage show. So it's only natural that now, after all this time, you know, I come out and do my own project and kind of come from behind the scenes and get it popping. That's really the goal. I'm dropping an EP called Long Live Snoop. We don't have a release date yet, but we're working on it. I have a lot of production from G Sharp. He's a local producer. I got some production from Cream Team Leezy. I got some production from Shorty Watt, which is Willie Will's little brother.
Mm-hmm.
Grammy nominated. They're both actually Grammy nominated producers.
All right. Let me go get this special guest. What we're going to do, we're going to go into your track, introduce your track. When I get back, I'm going to rewind it, though. But let me let them in. You know, my man Blocks, you know, Blocks Magazine's in the building. He brought an artist with him. So we're gonna go to this track and tell the people, introduce your own track. Take off, man. G-Mix.
I'm Nephew, man. Westside Nephew, a.k.a. Trapstar Neff, man. A.k.a. Mr. I Am Dope for Life. You know, that's my team. That's my squad, man, my people. You know how we going, how we rocking, man. This is Take Off, man, produced by G-Sharp.
In the building.
Hey, what you trying to do? You better.
That's Blocks Magazine.
I might just leave you.
So what I'm gonna do is, y'all know how I do. I gotta rewind it. I gotta start it over, man. This is my man, Nephew, West End Nephew, whatever you want to call him, Nephew.
Yeah, man.
This is called Take Off. So make sure y'all go cop this, man, when it drops.
That's right, man.
This is an exclusive. Yeah, an exclusive, man. Y'all. First play right here, 97thebeat.com with your boy, DJ Ice. Go ahead. What you say?
Westside_Neff, man, on Instagram. Westside.Neff, you on Snapchat. Add me. Let's go crazy. Come on, right now.
All right. Here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, the moment you've been waiting for. It's rated ice time. So listen responsibly.
Damn, son. Where'd you find this? Louisville's finest. DJ Ice.
Let's go.
Feeling me, baby. Honey, feeling me, baby. And I'm feeling this crazy. I know the feeling is crazy. Honey, feeling me, baby. Honey, feeling me, baby. And I'm feeling this crazy. I know the feeling is crazy. Here we go, take off. 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 Here we go, take off.
Yeah.
I know you feeling me, baby. My style, my swag.
persona. I know it's driving you crazy. Remember, I was down bad. A lot of niggas, they played me. Now a nigga bossed up and all of these niggas, they paid me. We can do whatever you like. Might spend that shit twice. Take one of these pills and take a flight. Call one of your friends, come stay tonight. Your man ain't nothing like me. He bossed up like me. I'm the young OG who these things claim to be, but they ain't nothing like me. Them niggas, they just frontin'. Me and my niggas, we been stunting. Up all night for them blue hundreds. Baby, I know you want it, so go jump up on it. Honey, feeling me, baby. Honey, feeling me, baby. And I'm feeling this crazy. Honey, I'm feeling this crazy. You all excited, sending me kissy faces. Telling all your friends that I'm just a little baby. And where you wanna go, girl, I swear I'ma take you. I wanna see you in that new new Chanel and new whip too. They Louis Vuitton, but they tennis shoes. And I can't worry about what the maiders do. Let's level up and make boss moves. This ain't no time for no attitude. Shit, what you trying to do? You better think real quick, girl. This plane here might just leave you. And I know that you want ice. Simps start dinner, champagne nights. See, tonight might change your life. And you don't need no bags, but we taking off tonight. Honey, feeling me, baby.
It's your boy Kendrick Lamar.
What up, y'all? This is J. Cole.
Station
97 The Beat FM with DJ Ice.
Keep it locked.
All right, y'all. We back with Nephew, man. That was a nice one. I must say, if we was judging, if we was say ice it or slice it, it'll get an ice, man. Okay. And I'm gonna keep it real. You know, I ain't gonna be your buddies to tell you your song's good and it ain't.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be the one to tell you, nah, it ain't.
For sure.
Then you get mad at me or whatever, but at least you'll respect me and love me at the end once you get a nice song that people like. So, y'all out there, if y'all want to call in, 502-384-6483. Once again, that's
502-384-6483.
I'm going to let them tell you what they feel about the song. And we got Tydaceo. She's on her way.
Okay.
We got Blocks magazines in the building. That's Blocks with a Z.
That's right.
You know, hey, Ice got some folks with him today, y'all. Yeah. You know, they just popped up on me, man. That's what they do. They ain't no bullies, but you know, they holler at me and just told me I'm coming. And I was like, all right, if you coming, all right. And they came. So here they are. That's what we do. So Blocks, man, you won't get in to grab that mic, man. Go on, grab that mic.
What's good?
Say what's up to the people.
Oh, man, what's good, everybody? I'm in Louisville, Kentucky, finally here. Grinding, working, man, doing what I do best. That's beating down the blocks. That's what I do. I beat down the blocks.
Is that how you got the name Blocks?
Actually, that's part of my my background being in the streets, you know what I'm saying? And pretty much it all started with my clothing line. I have a clothing line called Blocks Unlimited. All
right.
Meaning that I done been through so many cities and states throughout the United States, and everything I did in every city I went to, is I did what I wanted to do. You know what I'm saying? Everything was unlimited.
Okay.
So Blocks just stuck with it. I'm the official manual to the streets. You know, I am the streets. You know, I'm not in social media. I am in the streets.
Okay.
Streets love me.
I'm the streets. I ain't social media. I'm the streets.
I'm the streets.
So y'all know how y'all say, if you ain't popping, They don't know about you on the streets.
Nah.
And I'm going to keep it real. You know how I do. That's why I said I keep it real. I'm going to tell y'all a story. True story.
Social media is a gimmick, man.
I must have been okay or something. You know, my name must have been on the streets. Blocks hollered at me.
Oh, yeah.
And he said, hey, I got a magazine. I'm going to feature it in the magazine. Send me your information.
Yep, just that easy.
That was it.
No, hey, yo, you know, this, that.
That's what he said.
Yep.
I sent it to him. He hit me back. He was like, yo, people like you is who I want to network with because you was real. You sent everything I needed right then and there.
Yep.
And he was a man of his word. He featured me in the magazine.
Mm-hmm.
It was the Christmas edition. And that's like the fourth quarter, hugest magazines ever. And
on the cover.
And he put me on the cover and inside, centerfold.
Yep.
So, you know, man, I appreciate that.
All good.
You know, I ain't know if you remembered or not.
Oh, no. I don't
Now, if you get the dough for me, man, please.
Nah, you know, a lot of people out here.
The outside one.
I deal with a lot of DJs all over the place, man. And just like I tell artists, media runs the industry. Without the media behind you to expose you, none of y'all are going to be nothing.
Right.
You know, you're pretty much limited to wherever you're from or wherever.
Yeah.
But as far as that massive exposure, you need that media backing to push you to that next
level.
You know what I'm saying? To get you noticed and whatever you're trying to do. But the media part is to get you out there and get you recognized. And I deal with a lot of DJs, but a lot of them I don't deal with because, you know, they forget where they come from. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
You know, everybody started from somewhere. Everybody trying to get to certain levels. So,
correct.
I just keep my circle small but effective at the same time. You know what I'm saying?
No doubt.
And real recognized real in this industry. You know that's the era that I come from. And when I see somebody doing something, man, a lot of times artist people they'll reach out to me and say how much it costs to get in your magazine. I tell them quick. You know if I see that you're doing it, you ain't got to pay me, man.
Right.
I'll holler at you down the line sometime. You know, I might need you.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? One hand washes the other.
And that was that's basically how he did with me, man. You know, and you can, you know, real recognize real. So, you know, when you get good people and you holler at good people and people, you know, reply and they respond, when you jail and network with somebody, it's I don't know how to describe it, but it's a feeling, you know.
Oh, yeah.
If somebody's real or not.
It's a vibe, yeah, you know, get that
and
vibe.
Yeah, it's a vibe, yep.
Yep.
And that's, you know, that's good people, and that's people you need to stick with, you know, and like you were saying, you know, everybody had to start from somewhere. That's good. So that's why I try to remain humble. I try to instill that in the artists, you know, host, people that I meet.
Humbleness takes you a long way in this industry,
It
man.
Does. It
All
does.
That trying to be seen and known and whoop-de-whoop this and whoop-de-whoop that. Man, I don't want to hear none of that, man.
Yeah. See, I'd rather be heard than seen. Nah. See, I like to be.
I make my noise behind the scenes. You don't even got to know my. You just know
exactly.
my. You see my face. You ain't got to know my name.
There you go.
You know what I'm saying? I do more damage. I like it that way.
That's how I am, too, bro.
I'm not pressed about the paparazzi stuff or none of that, man.
Yeah.
I just been there, done that, you know.
Right.
Money don't make me. I make the money.
There
it's
you
difference.
Go.
Money don't change me. I change the money.
All right.
You know what I'm saying? It's a difference.
All right.
And
so
when you live by the code like that, you know, you got to stick with it.
Yeah, most definitely. You know and that's so. How can people find you? How can people get into the magazine? You know, how can somebody place an ad?
I tell everybody, social media is the best way to contact. Matter of fact, through my website, blocksmagazine.com. That's blocks with a Z. And they can DM me on Twitter or IG, get a faster response. I'll respond to everybody. Just don't come at me saying, hey, when we going to link up? Or don't talk that old street shit. You know what I'm saying? If you're a business, like you say about your business, talk business.
Correct.
You know, I'm not coming to your city to link up with you. I ain't popping bottles with you. I'm not trying to get to know you. Let's do some business.
There you go.
All the other stuff afterwards. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
Don't try to get familiar off the break and get comfortable, because I'll slap you in your face.
Nah,
straight like
don't
that.
Be slapping people.
I shut the door on you real quick.
Yeah.
You know, being in this industry, you know, last thing you want to do is be in somebody's black book.
Right.
Because you never know who they may know.
Exactly.
You know, and I tell anybody, you know, and I tell artists all the time, I can start your career and I can shut your shit down.
Yeah, because we actually had an encounter
just
with somebody that somebody was kind of flaky, and then you was like, "Yo, who?" yo, so and so said that they, you know, was this, and I was like, well, I don't know. Let's then I, you know, y'all linked it. Then you was like, tell so and so to ask so and so about me. Mm-hmm. I ain't in Atlanta, but you know, hey, they know, and they checked, and they was like, yeah. He's huge. Yeah,
I'm so everywhere, man. You know, it took me what? I drove 14 hours here, so you know, and this is what I do every day, all day. I don't have a home. You know what I'm saying? A hotel is my home.
Right.
You know, every day I'm in a different city. Like, literally, every day I'm in a different city.
Okay.
You know, I don't have a home because just music is what I do.
Right.
And, you know, I stay in the streets. You know, my promo game is strong. Make sure everybody that's my reps in my company, they on point what they need to do, too. You know, I don't break records. I break artists.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? It's a difference.
That's what again, we do as DJs. That's what exposure is for. Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I stay in my lane, you know. Right. And just do what I do. I do concerts as well. I do tours. I'm a PR as well. I got 29 years experience, man.
Okay.
And nothing that I haven't seen. I started with the Rough Riders. I was DMX road manager when we first started.
All right.
So it goes from there to Sony Records to being independent and doing my own thing.
Doing your own thing. Yeah. Well, I appreciate that, man. And especially for dropping this knowledge off to these folks, man. I go get Ty. So, you know, we're going to, matter of fact, nah, I ain't gonna play Ty's song yet. Mm. I gotta go get her first. So, you know, I guess we'll run back to Takeoff, huh? Run Takeoff back.
Oh, I didn't know that was him.
Yeah, that's hot, man. That's a good network, though.
I'll tell you some trash.
I'm gonna drop it again, and while I get Ty, we got Tia in the building. You know, she showed up, my host. So we're gonna listen to this Takeoff again, man, and then we'll be right back.
Yeah, we go.
It's your boy, Kendrick Lamar.
What up, y'all? This is J. Cole, Cole World.
Yo, what up? This is Kanye to the number one station.
97 The Beat FM with DJ Ice.
Keep it locked.
All right, y'all. All right, now, we back. So, that was Takeoff again. You know, Nephew popped up on me, made me play his record, bullied me. It ain't clean. You know, we're going to clean it up, though, man. But, Nephew, I really do appreciate you stopping by. You're going to hang out with us. We got Ty, the CEO, in the building. We got TLB in the building. We got Blocks Magazine in the building. So, y'all ready to do this or y'all want me to play some music? Y'all want me to play some music or something, man? What y'all want to do? Before we drop this 100 bands.
Yeah, let's wait for Blocks.
Yeah, that 100 bands, man. We ain't going to be ready to play. That's right. I told Scan I was going to play her song. So let me get that way up there for y'all. Make sure y'all holler at Scan. Scan is an artist. Actually, her name is That Girl Scan. And she's in Atlanta, man, doing good things in Atlanta. Look her up on social media. She's grinding. She's trying to, matter of fact, we're going to play OG Season, man, my man. Also, go make sure y'all go and check out LA Love, OG Season. That's what we're gonna listen to, man.
Real rap. Yeah.
Bars.
It's been a long time, but we back. OG Season. Mr. B dropping. Yo. I spent 40 years in love. First time I heard you, that's when I caught the bug. Addicted to your swag, it was cool to brag. Talk about yourself like action figures, I start packing. Let's run away, me and you, boo. You put that hex on me bad, baby, voodoo. And who knew we'd still be at it? This love is so deep, I'm enthusiastic. When I wake up, you're right there beside me vibing. When I did my dirt, it was you beside me riding. Bonnie and Clyde, nah, we was real gangsters. No movie celebrities, chilling in Beverly. We was gutter, underground, undercover. We was lovers, full-time money hustlers. Yeah, we was full-time money hustlers. Yo, I've been that back since my first 16. You never held me back. Allow me to live the culture that was more than rap. Graffiti and b-boy, breakdancing and seen more than your average player. Before the cross-color jackets player. When your pops was a jit, I was rapping player. OG Season, legend of a dragon slayer. We've been riding, yo B. We've been riding, yo. It's been a long time since I put pens to pad. Too busy getting this money, but they dragged me back. Cause they gave me the culture, I can add to that. Plus I miss fitting bars, so I'm glad they asked. It's the return of the 3-2. Trey Deuce, the capital L, the pimp juice. Don't know what I've been through. Before rap was iconic, I was on it. Muscle these caps with the flow from the door. Was a bad boy before Diddy did it. Sick with it, first generation of kids spitting. Hard hitting, animalistic with this rhyme. Get busy, love that nerd, still hard, about to hit 50. Always stay on my humble sh- even though I know my flow you ain't with. I can't lie, I can't get with that mumble. I like bars, hyenas in the jungle. Rough, rugged, so cutthroat, that's hip-hop. Baggy jeans and boots, no flip-flops. OG Season, L, yeah, I wreck shop, and you don't stop. I'm like an X-Man, I'm spitting a text that's lit. Direct hitting it hard and the rest they sit. Watch a true champion with a swag so sick. I kill anything, won't stain my fit, it's love. Said it before, I'm hardcore. Therefore, please excuse me, I'm wrong. When they see me on tour, they say art. Ain't going on after him, that's a death sentence. But now I know it's the ninth inning. I gotta give the mic up, cause the night's ending. Thanks for coming out, releases in September. And don't forget to tip out the bartender. Love.
Louisville's finest.
Glad to thank
DJ
you all for coming
Ice.
Out. God bless you and good night. OG Season.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Like I said, man, that's my guy, LA Love. Name of the track is OG Season. Make sure y'all get at him. Support that track. It's That Girl Scan. Name of this track called That Way. Let's go.
That way, that way, that way, that way, that way, that way. way, go that way. Nah, you know me, go that way. My whole clique, yeah, we slay. No new friends, no, we straight. Please rotate, go that way. Tryna kick it with us, no way. Go that way, go that way. You ain't talking about nothing, go that way. Go that way, go that way. X and say, go that way. Hey, look, go that way. You looking at me for? Huh? You have my luck at casinos. I ain't finna boost your ego. Nah. You driving down my libido. I just tell them that way like the Migos. Go. Look, I'm trying to get to the C-notes. Yeah. I want that bread making cheese toast. Woo. Stacking them chips like they Cheetos. Don't take them back, I don't repo. Nah. I cannot add with no zeros. Don't play with these, they ain't saving these. Nah. I am not nobody hero. First I winked at a thing he chose. Now he liking my pictures and repos. I'm hot as a meat coat. Woo. That's why they bite like mosquitoes. If you were lame, go that way. I don't need you all up in my face. We eatin', man, you ain't my taste. Back up, give me my space. You broke, go that way. Back up, out of my way. I don't need you all up in my face. Broke, this ain't my taste. Go that way, go that way. I don't know you, go that way. Go that way, go that way. Nah, you know me, go that way. My whole clique, yeah, we slay. No new friends, no, we straight. Please rotate, go that way. Tryna kick it with us, no way. Go that way, go that way. You ain't talking about nothing, go that way. Say go that way. Hey, look, go that way. That way. Main, main, go that way. That way. Into that troll, go that way. That way. Tell a bro boy, go that way. I'm saucy, like Prego. Got girls trying to follow like an echo. I'm cocky, don't care though. Sometimes I can get a little ghetto. Gotta keep a couple hitters on the payroll. I come from the block, but they know. They know I'm about to pop like Faygo. Now everybody popping up like Dracos. Don't need no new friends, we straight. We can't hang, but you can go that way. Go that way, go that way. Too much money in the way, can't see. Hey, they don't want me to blow, but too late. I'm counting money with a Kool-Aid. Sitting at the top like a toupee. Shining bright like a new day. Go that way, go that way. We ain't really cool, go that way. You too fake, you too fake. I'm too 100, can't relate. Got a clip full of chicks, yeah, we slay. And we all got big bang like Chase. In a VIP, getting bub late. You ain't with my clique, go that way. Go that way, go that way. Yeah, we slay. No new friends, no, we straight. Please rotate, go that way. Tryna kick it with us, no way. Go that way, go that way. You ain't talking about nothing, go that way. Go that way, go that way. X and say, go that way. Hey, look, go that way.
Louisville's finest, DJ Ice.
Like I said, man, you know, it's just that girl Scan. Track called That Way, which is pronounced with a D-H-A-T, That Way. So make sure y'all go out and support her, man. You know, and right now we got Tydaceo in the building.
Yeah, definitely. I'm in the building, 97 to beat Louisville. What's up?
What's up?
So, Ty, where are you from?
Grand Rapids, Michigan.
Really?
Up north.
Awesome. So, how long you been in the game?
10 plus years.
10 years?
10 plus years.
You know, yep. I think this is the season for women right now. Ladies is taking over, so it's good to be in the building with you. I heard some of your music. It was all that.
Okay, thanks.
Different vibe. Bringing it back like... kind of hard. It's kind of hard music, but you bringing that back. It's not out there right now.
Right.
Good. Right. Good.
Straight streets.
No, straight streets.
That's why she run with blocks.
Straight streets.
Serving it to the streets first.
Yeah, everybody got a story. So, growing up in Grand Rapids, what was your coming up?
I came up in the inner city, you know, in the hood.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? Different obstacles, ups, downs, ins, and outs.
Mm-hmm.
The music was another hustle for me,
mm-hmm.
so, you know, I partook in it and got serious with it,
mm-hmm.
and then met this man here, and I'm here with y'all today.
Good, good. So how long you been, have you been touring?
No, I haven't did no tours. We're in the process of
putting some together. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? I've just been going city to city, you know, branding the brand, my label, myself as an artist.
Doing the footwork to get out there.
Definitely.
That's
definitely
good. You're on your grind.
That's what you got to do.
Right. So you mentioned you have your own label. Yes. Tell us about that.
Yes, Thailand ENT, Thailand Entertainment. Mm-hmm. It's an independent label. Mm-hmm. I created it about 10 years ago. Mm-hmm. I had to educate myself on, you know, the black and white, the business mm-hmm. side of it.
Right, the paperwork.
And, right, exactly.
Don't want to get cheated definitely, with the pencil.
Definitely, definitely. And I'm here now. I'm pushing. I'm grinding it. I'm branding it. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to push it to the next level right now.
So that your company is under Blocks?
No.
No, it's not under that
no.
one. Okay. So it's independent.
It's an independent label.
Gotcha.
Blocks just, his company is sponsoring me in a lot of different areas.
You have other artists under you?
At the time, no. But I have done work with other artists mm-hmm. under the label. Mm-hmm. But no one officially signed to the label, just myself.
So what's your new project?
Serving It to the Streets First is a mixtape mm-hmm. I released about 6-7 months ago. It's out there right now around the web, the streets. Mm-hmm. Like I said, I've been going city to city, putting that footwork in.
Good. So if you could describe the feel and the vibe of the music, what would you say? Give me like 4 words to describe the vibe of the album.
It's thoroughbred music. Mm-hmm. You know, with no cut on it. You know, you're not going to get nothing sugar-coated on it. Mm-hmm. You know, if somebody go research something I said, and, well, you're going to find it. Mm-hmm. Definitely.
So it's real factual.
Definitely. All the way.
All right. Real rap.
Right. All real rap.
Real raps.
That's no mumble rap.
Nah.
So what would you say your process is when you're, like, writing?
For
do you
me,
write? Because some people don't write. They yes. just kind of, like, hear no, it in their head.
I write. I've never been a freestyler. Mm-hmm. I'm a writer. I prefer to write, create, mm-hmm. you know what I'm mm-hmm. saying? I could write at different times. Sometimes I find myself writing to 4 or 5 different songs at one time.
Okay.
You know, and I'll mess with each of them at different times, and mm-hmm. sometimes, like you say, some people get it off the top of their head. Yeah, I may be in the streets or somewhere, and somebody come to me. Yeah, I memo it mm-hmm. and put it down and go back, you know, to the bottom, put it together.
So your strength, would it be like storytelling, or?
I can do storytelling. Mm-hmm.
So what would your strength, rapping strength be? You're not really a freestyler, you like do storytelling. Realist stories, I'm sure you probably got that coming from Grand Rapids.
Yes. I consider myself like a universal rapper.
Okay.
You know what I mean? I wouldn't even consider myself a rapper. I consider myself an MC. Mm-hmm. You know? Storytelling, I can do that. Short tales. Fast tempo, slow mm-hmm. tempo. Mm-hmm. You know, I really don't.
So you all around.
Preference, mm-hmm. yeah.
Oh, okay.
I
there you go.
Just about anything. If it catches me, I'm going to work with it. You know what I'm saying?
All right. So what's your first single off the album?
100 Bands out now, right now, on iTunes, Spotify, Google Play. You know, a lot of the digital outlets. Mm-hmm. It's currently doing well right now.
Good. So we want to hear 100 Bands. Ice, can we get that up?
Yeah, right here we got 100 Bands by Ty, the CEO. Let's go.
Hit the studio, you know I rocked out. Call shorty up, yup, banged out. Got that plug up, then I got bagged out. You bagged out, now you worked out. That's what you mad about? Yeah, I stand out. You a standstill. See, my hustle real, huh, with no deal. But I foot the bill. All the dope boys told me going for the kill. Same grind, different product, you know the drill. I'm getting money gifted. Link with some street moth mothers who good with 4/5 and shit. Somebody got a whole position for the sake of the struggle. Somehow we managed to survive in that concrete jungle, juggling situations that life don't show you. Call it real life promo.
The gang seduced me, had me turned out.
All I knew was baking soda, get them bags out. But now my name out, I'm trying to make them bang out. One time, middle finger to the one time. City to city, state to state, building bridges with real hustlers, chef in the plate, my grind whole way. And really, I'm just getting started. Put that work in with blocks, I'm about to go record. Whether $100 down or $1 million up, 100 bands on the table, I'ma serve them up. Spread the word to the streets is ending. Tryna eat, I went and got it, now I got it, and they rockin' with me. Whether $100 down or $1 million up, 100 bands on the table, I'ma serve them up. Spread the word to the streets is ending. Tryna eat, I went and got it, now I got it, and they rockin' with me. One bands, two bands, three bands, four. 96 more bands and starving for more. I represent the poor and get money with them street huggers. I don't do business with suckers. Every handshake ain't official, these be flake. Got the wrong ideas about getting this cake. If I eat and I fuck with you, I'm sharing the plate. Shout out my Tep Murder, yeah, murder the game. Pirates, town scans, stash box revenue. That's why I go hard to live somewhere comfortable. Poly when I vacate, party when I'm out of state. Bring it back home to see the smiles on my face. This time around, it's all in or nothing. Never worry about these broads, it ain't nothing to cuff them. On the road or far away, I still rep the home base. Other cities with me, cause I keep it 150. Some say I keep it 1,000, need that money mountain. Get my people out of public housing. Stay sharp on that B.I.'s tip. Oka money clip. I'm from the bottom, so that rubber band a good grip. 100 bands on the table, that's a good lick. Wardrobe designers, that's a good fit. Space from you boys, call that a real risk. Bad for business and suckers.
Ladies and gentlemen, the moment you've been waiting for. It's Rated Ice Time. So listen responsibly.
All right. Oh. Whoa.
I like that.
That was a banger.
Fire. I'm going to tell you. Bringing heat right there.
And I don't just say, yeah, you know, if it wasn't, I'll let you know. But that's a banger, though. And I like the video.
Okay.
The video is out on YouTube. Make sure y'all go check it out. It's called 100 Bands with a Z. Tied to CEO, and the correct spelling is Tydaceo. So make sure y'all check her out, man. So Ty, who influenced you? That's what I want to know. Who is one of your favorite artists?
I come from the Tupac era, you know, the Wu-Tang era.
Who was your favorite Wu?
You know, huh?
Who was your favorite Wu member?
I gotta say Ray and Meth.
I thought you was gonna say Meth. I really did. Yeah,
Ray
yeah.
and Meth. Yeah, I got
it. I can hear a little Meth in you.
Okay.
For real, I can. I really do. So that's neat. See, I was on point.
The beat. Who makes your beat?
A local producer from my hometown.
That was hot. I like that. The beat. It was
no doubt. Yeah. Actually, he didn't make that beat.
Mm-hmm.
I got that beat from a guy who reached out to me over social media.
Mm-hmm.
And he sent me the track. And, you know, I did the work to it. And that's what came from it.
Awesome. See, social media is the plug now, right? Makes it so much easier for us to collaborate and connect.
Right.
Yeah, as long as you don't get lost in the sauce, though, on social media,
right.
You know, it's still streets.
It's a gift and a curse.
Yeah, you still gotta. I'm just a hands-on person, man. You know, I like to meet people. I like to actually give you the product.
Right.
Like with a CD, a flash drive, or whatever it is, I like to place it in your hand. And if you throw it and you don't like it, that's cool. At least I know where we stand. At least I know I gave it to you. I placed it in your hand. You can send emails or you can post and people can press like, but that don't necessarily mean they viewed it.
Right.
So, you know, that's just my take. I mean, you know, I don't know.
So in the industry, who would you like to work with?
Oh, wait. I got to keep it real. I like Yo Gotti music.
Yeah.
You know, I've been following him for a long time, and I've seen a lot of development with him, you know, over the past years. He's like the number one on the top of my list. I gotta keep.
That's artists. Any producers you might want to work with?
Yes, Drummer Boy. Okay. I like his style. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. It's a few producers. Well, actually, it's a producer out of Detroit. His name is Ant Beats.
Mm-hmm.
He worked with a few Detroit artists right now. Iceware, Vezo. I listen to their music, so I'm in tune with the production he's giving them.
So, where do you see yourself like 5 years from now? Where do you want to be? Where is Ty, the CEO? Where would you like to be at?
I would like Thailand Entertainment to have maybe 10 artists signed to the label. Mm-hmm. I also have a clothing brand.
Okay.
So the clothing brand branched out, you know what I mean, throughout the 50 states.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe
in some retail stores?
Definitely. Mm-hmm. Definitely. Definitely.
Definitely have to take control of your own brand now. You know, it's almost like the young basketball player whose dad is handling his thing. It's
right.
You know,
LeVar Ball, the ball guy.
Yes, have to kind of own your own
big baller word
before right. people start, you know, making right. money off of you.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Control it. Yeah. That's good. That's good.
Tell the people where they can find you.
Yo, you can go to my official website, www.thailandent.com. That's TYELAND.com.
And if there are any artists out there that might want to collaborate with you, you open to that?
Definitely. I'm always open to link. You know what I'm saying? Build with different artists, producers, promoters, DJs.
Okay.
All right. So y'all gonna hang out with us, man. I'm gonna get to spinning. You know, I'm gonna run this 100 bands back. And then I'm gonna get to doing what I do. And, you know, if y'all wanna hang out, y'all can hang out.
Right.
We'll go back in and.
Yeah, play that 100 bands back.
Oh, yeah. That was automatic. That was automatic. Yeah,
I noticed that.
I gotta
That's
play
okay.
the clean
okay.
version, man. This is radio. We right. got, right. you know, radio and TV.
That's smart.
See,
you gotta
I didn't
have
tell
a clean
you.
Version.
I got a TV show, man. Cool. And, you know, this is gonna be on TV, on your Fire Stick, your Hulu, Roku. See, so, you know, we gotta go by the rules, right? Now, when we got Ice After Dark, then, you know, that's when we go in. But, you know, right now, you know, we're gonna hit it in, man. So, y'all got anything y'all want to plug before y'all, you know, get out of here? Not really get out of here, but before I get to doing what I do.
I say this, far as with Ty, you know, I've been knowing her for about, 4 years now? And, on the music aspect, I've been dealing with her for about going on 2 years. And pretty much what I do for her, she got her own brand and everything. Mm-hmm. I mean, I'm pretty much, I would say business manager for her. You know, when it comes down to the business part and connections with whoever it may be, I'm the plug. Well, I ain't going to say the plug. I don't like to use that word. I'm the key. I'm a key. I'm a factor. And pretty much, I will not let nobody try to play out of position or get over mm-hmm. on her. Not because she's a female artist, but the point is I see a lot of artists out here get railroaded a lot. And when certain people are behind certain people, sometimes some people feel threatened, like, oh, no, you got to contact her. You know you got to come correct. You know what I'm saying? Because this guy, you ain't passing him like that. But, you know, for the last 2 years, I've been pretty much showing her the ropes and branding her as an artist, getting out here in the streets, getting out here selling her own CDs. I don't move for her. I don't do nothing for her. I put her in position. So when it comes to that time, she want to put an artist under her, she already know what to do because Block showed it away. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? And I'm gradually spoon-feeding her right now. And like I tell, the industry changes every day, so a lot of my information has come from over the years with me dealing with all types of artists. And if artists don't want to invest, one thing I like about her, she's investing in herself, in herself. Well, it doesn't matter how much she's putting into it, but she's doing it. You know what I'm saying? A lot of artists, they've had to go to the strip clubs and throw money out tomorrow. They talking about they got to get their money up.
Right.
She just paid somebody electric bill yesterday. You know what I'm saying? That's not what she do.
You know what I'm saying? Everything she put towards her career is her own money, building from the ground up, and she moving. You know what I'm saying? I take her personally myself to meet everybody, you know what I'm saying, that I deal with. And I always, like I just told her yesterday, whoever I put you in front of, you stay connected to them. You know, I'm good. You know what I'm saying? But if I'm not around you, they're gonna deal with you on the strength of me. You know what I'm saying? Just because they know that I can't correct, and you know, if Blocks co-signed you, okay, I'm going to rock with you.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? So, but she going to be a problem. I'm producing her next thing. I produce records, too.
Okay.
I rap, too. Okay. You know what I'm saying? I ain't exposed my stuff today. I ain't going to do it to you. But
the artist Blocks will be back.
Yeah. I'll bring that back for you
with a hot single.
But maybe, I got something now ready. Actually,
maybe with a feature actually with DJ Ice on it.
You never know, man. You gotta come with it. But you know, pretty much, she's in a Brandon, who is Ty, the CEO, not just Tylan AT herself, Brandon herself. Mm-hmm. You know, and everything's been working. You know, she's paying attention. Every week I do a Blocks 101 with her and tell her, you know, what the business is. You know, what she don't understand, I'll break it down into the urban lingo instead of the industry lingo so she can know both sides of the fence. You know what I'm saying? So when it comes down to contract, everything, I'll break it down to her. But she might not grab it right then and there, but eventually she'll come back around and be like, oh.
That's what you was talking about.
Oh, yeah. Because if somebody else say it, it clicks in her head. Like somebody said something yesterday, now she, okay, that's how Blocks told me that.
Yeah.
Yeah, you know, it's confirmation. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. But I just, you know, I birth artists. Mm-hmm. Every artist that I, actually, you know what's so funny? Every artist that I ever dealt with in the industry that I had my hands on, actually, everyone got major deals. I never had an artist, never had a major deal. Like every last one I touched got signed to major labels.
That's good. You must be doing something right.
But it's about what you know, who you know.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? It ain't so much of all the music, but it's about the business. Your business right, you can get on.
Yeah.
No matter how much money you got, as long as your business is in order, you will get on. Trust me. The last artist I got a deal with 4 months. I got him a deal in 4 months. No video, no radio, no promotions, no nothing. 2 albums I took to the label, walked them in, come out with a deal. A million dollar deal.
There you go. Now, all right. We're going to get into it. So I can
y'all
get
my, artists,
do
they
my
wake
thing.
Up out here.
Yeah, y'all better holler at them at Blocks with a Z on Instagram.
Come correct with your business. We can talk. I'm in every city. No matter where you at, I'll come to you. You ain't got to come to me. I'll come to you.
There's a block in every hood, right?
Blocking. No, hey, no. Blocks don't stop. Wherever you
blocks
go,
don't stop.
Let me tell you something. Whatever street you go down, there's always a way to get up, go out, get off that street. One block leads to another block.
Okay. There we go. So y'all ready?
Let's get it.
I may have to put my DJ Ice spin on.
Hit the studio, you know I rocked out. Call Shorty up, yup, banged out. Got that plug up, then I got bagged out. You bagged out, now you worked out. That's what you mad about, yeah, I stand out. Hit the studio, you know I rocked out.
Call Shorty
up, yup, banged out. Got that plug up, then I got bagged out. Bagged out, now you worked out. That's what you mad about. Yeah, I stand out. You a standstill. See, my hustle real, huh? With no deal, but I foot the bill. All the dope boys told me going for the kill. Same grind, different product, you know the drill. I'm getting money gifted. Link with some street mothers who good with 4/5 inch. Somebody got a whole position for the sake of the struggle. Somehow we managed to survive in that concrete jungle. Juggling situations that life don't show you. Call it real life promo.
The gang seduced me, had me turned out.
All I knew was baking soda, get them bags out. But now my name out, I'm trying to make them bang out. One time, middle finger to the one time. City to city, state to state. Building bridges with real hustlers, chef in the plate. My grind whole way. And really, I'm just getting started. Put that work in with Blocks, I'm about to go record. Whether $100 down or $1 million up, 100 bands on the table, I'ma serve them up. spread the word till the streets is ending. Trying to eat, I went and got it, now I got it, and they rocking with me. Whether $100 down or $1 million up, 100 bands on the table, I'ma serve them up. Spread the word till the streets is ending. Trying to eat, I went and got it, now I got it, and they rocking with me. One bands, two bands, three bands, four. 96 more bands and starving for more. I represent the poor and get money with them street huggers. I don't do business with suckers. Every handshake ain't official, these be flake. Got the wrong ideas about getting this cake. If I eat and I fuck with you, I'm sharing the plate. Shout out my Ted Murder, yeah, murder the game. Pirates, house, gas, dash, box, revenue. That's why I go hard to live somewhere comfortable. Poly when I vacate, party when I'm out of state. Bring it back home to see the smiles on my face. This time around, it's all in or nothing. Never worry about these broads, it ain't nothing to cuff them. On the road or far away, I still rep the home base. Other cities with me, cause I keep it 150. And some say I keep it 1,000. Need that money mountain. Get my people out of public housing. Stay sharp on that B.I.'s tip. Oka money clip. I'm from the bottom, so that rubber band a good grip. 100 bands on the table, that's a good lick. Wardrobe designers, that's a good fit. Space from you boys, call that a real risk. Bad for business and suckers.
What's up, y'all? This is Beyonce.
You can't melt the ice.
Louisville's finest, DJ Ice.
I'm talking about Agaqua, Southwick, Cotter Homes, B Street. My brother Wine family repping Hemlock. Knee deep, St. Louis, 18th, 22nd, Dixdale. Rick got the sickest dropping Louisville, man, and One Tray, USA, better known as Park Hill. Niggas out there gritting, got them chickens doing cartwheels. Southside skinny, man, they call them when the kicks come. Gotta shout out Shavley, cause that's where my brother Rich from. Jefferson, Magazine, 26 and Cedar Street. 4100 block, Trey 4, C&G. River Park, Cali Park, both sides of Madison. 3-2 zone, yeah, shout out my nigga capping them. Elegant, Dumanil, you really can't imagine. There's some heavyweights in Portland, cause really got the traffic.
Troy, shout out to that boy Tyron.
Do the dance again
to that girl Corey Black.
But let them know what's happening.
I've been all kind of places, seen things.
Yeah, I know West End Nephew was somewhere, had his hands on it somewhere.
No, I will make it still. There's no place like home. I've been all kind of places. The people are showing love. Throw your L's up and say it.
About Greystone, Georgetown, 7th Street, College Court. Built it from the ground up, I know it took a lot of heart. Used to post up with my brother Fire out in Earth Court. Shout out my nigga Soulja and La Diddy, that's a clear choice. Riz reppin' Dime Block, 3 phases, Village West. Step a foot in Beach, a nigga better have some real respect. Posse's on Broadway, but you don't want to deal with that. Victory, some savages, you know that's where I'm killers at. Shelby Park, Ballard Park, Smoketown, Shepherd Square. Exclusives round the corner, have them on you when you're stepping there. Can't forget Jackson Wolf. R.I.P. the big baby, baby Dren, sure left too early, man, and crazy. Boy Hill, all over, you a veil, land that. Pull up at the Yum Center, that's where you see him playing that. Meet me at the Chicken King, order us a 12 flats. I won't hit the shuffle on to make them bring the Dale back.
I've been all kind of places, seen things I ain't seen before. Always knew I would make it, still there's no place like home. I've been all kind of places.
I'm talking about Norfolk, Newburgh, RIP the Tater Bus. Shout out my nigga Don't, man, I wish he would've stayed the plug. Going as my cousin Green Bean if I made it up. AK and Sam, my jewelers always show a player love. Let's take it back downtown, Shiny and Chicken Song. Sonny pullin' whips out, show him how we livin', dog. Paint job, a key, a bloke, rim game, 3 below. My niggas A, Dean, and Moat. Time is through the speakers, though. Some niggas like to come through in lines of them pretty drops. Some niggas put them foreigns out and show them what they really got. Some niggas wanna play the street like gangsters when they really not. Some niggas told on A&E and let the whole city watch. Some niggas go to KFC, I grab a Big Mama plate. Seafood, let it round the way, and this King Exotic taste. Legends live our Cole's place, that's where we finna congregate. Tell Jerry play the shit, show them how the city operates. Hey!
I've been all kind of places, seen things I ain't seen before. Always
Like I told ya.
People are showing love.
Go to that 97thebeatfm.com website. Click on live TV.
Louisville's finest, DJ Ice.
All right, y'all. It's my man, Harris Season.
Hey,
with that too easy.
I didn't want to, but they made me.
97 The Beat FM with DJ Ice.
Hi, this is Rihanna.
This is Sierra.
Too easy.
What's up, y'all?
Harris
this is
Season
Beyonce.
Is too easy. Told them that I was coming. It seemed like they didn't believe me. Now they know. When I show up, I'm about my dough. I got features with my whole damn city. That's how you grow. I've been doing numbers, do the math for 20 summers. And I did move to the A like I'm and change numbers. I be going hard. Old people like, oh my lord. He been rapping since my oldest was little. Now he's in charge. I was just a kid doing songs with Mr. Big. Now they know me when they see me like daddy. Look, there he is, hit after hit. How could anybody forget? Had the whole world talking about that two big click. Now back to the money. I'm still eating like it was Sunday. Catch me riding, sipping fruit margaritas like it was Monday. I ain't lost a bit. Women love me like I was mixed. Plus I'm out of town winning the wars like it was fixed. It ain't hard to tell. I got bars like I'm in jail. They say Harris Season can't really rap, but I can sell. I can't see myself, cause it's hard to see myself. When they say we got some talent, man, it gotta be myself. Haters love me though. Pretty girls and ugly hoes. When I don't give them attention, it seems like they love me more. I got a mean wrist, drug free like clean pill. When they say I ain't the best, then who is? I mean this. I'm a block boy, cash money like hot boys. If it wasn't for the bottom, I wouldn't be top boy. I can't stop now. I've been cold, I'm hot now. But it's funny how them poops is all on my coat. Now I got a mean flow. This some songs with Team No. Have I ever did a track that was whack? I mean no. I'm from the West End. Go to together like best friends. This a message to you haters. I'm back, just press in. They don't have to speak. I go dumb without the beat. I was messing with your girlfriend first. You after me. I'm a damn fool. I'm a beast like bamboos. I get from your chick once a week like shampoo. Who gon' stop me? If he's fake, he's not me. If you want a verse from me, it's a fee. It's not free. I go apes on them. I got shirts with their face on them. They be mad when they see them. I pull out the cape on them. Boy, I'm bad news. Motorcycle and tattoos, and they know I got a temper. I'm nuts like cashews. What's my name now? I got moves like James Brown. They be hating that I'm hot and we live in the same town. What they talking about? Cause I'm about what I'm talking about. When they be throwing secret shots, I be who they be talking about. I got first place, but second's the worst case. If you ever made it here, you would make it the first base season. Yeah. Like I told my man Slick, look, sometimes you just gotta do it.
Louisville.